Yes, Miss Raelis. Ah, my ravens, there be a tale between us that is long overdue. Forgive me if I led you to believe that yon gem was just a worthless bauble for the stage. In truth, it be far more interesting, a planar jewel, a nexus between the astral and the prime material. Few of you primes would sense its presence, but Mechrath did, and so it was that I fell into his keeping. Luckily, he had not rid himself of it before your timely rescue. What is Raelis summoning? A young conduit. A what? To travel between planes, we birds of flight can pass through what are called young conduits. Probably some birds of flight. Whipping snake-like tubes that writhe within the astral plane, their heads and tails clinging to different pieces of the multiverse. Oh, it's a tube. Alright, so it's not a person or a being. It might be a being. The planar stone acts like a charmer's pipe upon these conduits, bringing them to us that we might enter and pass through. Miss Raelis is playing the stone as we speak so that our company might slip through our hunter's grasp and find another stage. The play must go on, you know.
Haer'Dalis, everyone, gather round. The stone is ready to begin the summoning.
Summoning a young conduit. Just to escape? Were they looking for you in the city? Why are they after you? Somewhat. Why are they... these hunters? I mean, Mechrath's dead, but now you've got hunters too? As the conduits open, they will bring something with them. We will do what we can to hold... hold off whatever beasts come, the better to determine which route be safest, okay? Well, I could say you should warn us, but I guess you're warning us now. Sapphire, your presence here would be appreciated. Will you stay with us? Fine. We shall hold off these creatures as best as we are able. Tell me when you find the right tunnel. As you wish. Come, friends, let us begin. I just want to see what this says. Maybe at the bottom, I guess? You'd think the last one was at the bottom. No. I have returned the gem to Raelis Shai, the mistress of the playhouse beneath the Five Flagons Inn and companion to Haer'Dalis, the bard I rescued from the enforced servitude of the wizard Mechrath. Oh. And now we got stuff. We got a closet? We got two closets.
Yes?
Wizard protections. See, I don't know if protection from evil would work. I don't think closets are evil. They're just from another plane. They might be. I don't know.
You point, I punch.
And I point here.
Foul creature! Unfeed the earth!
Whoops.
I'll do it. In there lies me. It shall be done.
What do we got now? Lesser fire elemental. Oh, you know what? This thing... I want her to not have that. Because I think that's how Jahira was held in the beholder pit. Get out. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, get my hair out of here. Yeah, I think she was held that way, so... Because this gives... 10% chance that a spell cast within 10 feet of the wielder will be affected by a wild surge. Or by friend or foe alike. Yeah. We all... We're not all attacking.
Not words.
Let me go like that.
Your life would be mine.
Alright, we'll try to keep Haer'Dalis alive here.
Weapon has no effect!
My weapon has no effect!
Not doing any damage. Shadow Fiend? Oh, we killed it, never mind.
Ultranon!
Here!
Bounty Hunter says, good day, Raelis. Will you permit me to stop this madness? There's another Bounty Hunter. Oh, there's a bunch of them.
I trust all this.
Thank you. What did I say thank you for? Raelis says, who are you and what business do you have with us? Oh, just an employee of an old acquaintance of yours in Sigil? Sigil. Love it. Planescape Torment. Duke. What was his name? Darkwood? Yes. Duke Darkwood. That was it, wasn't it? You really oughtn't have done that play, you know. Are you making people mad with their plays? Raelis says, we were set up. We performed it under the assumption that it was fiction. The playwright never told us otherwise. Ah, yes, the infamous anonymous playwright. Now, who was he, anyway? We never did learn. Neither did we. He wore a mask and met with us in the alleyways. It doesn't matter. Come, my bards. It appears 'tis time to make our reckoning. Haer'Dalis? Are they escaping through the portal? Or the bounty hunters, I guess, came through the portal? What of these others? Who are you, elf? Surely Raelis did not hire you in the hope that you would save her. I'd be willing to help. Help who? The bounty hunters or Raelis? If you want these people, you'll have to get through me. Fool! I don't need to involve you. Already I have the souls of these ones attuned. Let it begin. Oops. Oh, we're entering combat. Oh. Now we're in journal, right? Or quests? Now that Raelish Shai has used the gem I acquired for them to open up her planar portals to return to their extra-planar home, it appears that the past has caught up to the troop. Haer'Dalis, Raelish, and the rest of the actors have been arrested by bounty hunters and brought through a portal, which remains open. They've ignored me for now, which only begs the question of whether or not I will follow. Oh, sure. All right, fine.
I'll help her.
All right.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Precious. All right, let's go.
Live by the sword. Live a good long your party time. Venturing forth.
What the hell are these? These bounty hunters are not human. That's us. Awil? Taggart?
Stand back for justice!
Thrall fighter?
What can it be now?
Listen, you little maggot. I want to know how you got your collar off right now, or you'll find there are worse things than being a slave. Taggart says, No, I don't care what you say. I won't be a slave anymore. Well, if that's the way you... Owl says. Bounty Hunter says, Terrail, hold. Others have come through the portal. What? Others? Ah, the Primes. How foolish of you to have followed your actor friends here. Von Ith, close the portal, please.
What can it be now?
I was trying to pause it before we close the portal. Owl says, heh, do you have any idea at all where you are, Primes? I'm about to ask you when you're bleeding at the point of my sword. I assume I'm on another plane, naturally. Oh, you are a sharp one, Prime. I'm afraid it's much, much worse than that. This place is one of the finest prisons in the plains. There is no way out of here, except at the whim of the Cambion. What fools you must be to come here of your own volition. No matter. I expect you will bring a grand price from the Cambion as new thralls. Hunters, take her. Just me? Alright, so we're fighting Awol and Bounty Hunter. At least some of these others may turn evil or hostile.
What can I do?
I wonder if magic works any different here. Got a good idea. You guys like spiders? And that bounty hunter turn hostile, all these hostile. Insert us. Imperium. Does that spider thing work? How about who cast chant on us? The bounty hunter chanted us as well. And what about the spider? Does it not work here? I hear that nasty sound that we heard in the beholder pits. Item drained. So I know it disappears or something and then comes back.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Yeah. So the item is drained. Okay then. Someone's casting a spell. Holy smite's an area effect. Which one's Awil? Because he seems tough, right? This is Awil.
Yeah. I'll do my best.
I require assistance. Her. Nothing apparently. I guess we killed Awil. Ooh. Ruby Ray of Reversal. Oh, spell protections removed.
It is done.
He's going after Aerie, so let's stop that for now. Did the silence work? We silenced Vaconia. Well, that's no good. At least I think it was us who did. Chunks!
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
You need something?
She's not silenced anymore. Alright. Oh, this bounty hunter in our midst. No assistance for you. He was that near death. It looked like he had three bubbles left. Minsk will take that. I'll take that. Oh, got a lot of magic stuff here. Flesh to stone scroll. Arrows of ice. Fire. I'm only doing this now because I have a feeling something's gonna happen. 200 sword plus 1. Leather armor plus one. Flesh to stone. Elven chainmail. I remember these. I'll definitely hold on to them. But it's kind of annoying just walking around because the character who has it just goes way ahead of everybody. So I'll just give it to Minsk, I suppose. Small shield plus one. Leather armor plus one. Pixie prick plus three. The pixie prick almost appears to be a toy. So fine and delicate is the workmanship of the blade and handle. Yet when wielded and the command word sleep intoned, the tiny dagger glows with a blue nimbus. Upon striking an opponent, the pixie prick releases a surge of powerful magic, potentially inducing a deep slumber. Legends say that the ancient sprite knight, Alfonso de Noble wielded the pixie prick not as a dagger but as a two-handed sword. Well, yeah, she was tiny. Hit target must save versus poison to fall asleep for two rounds. That's pretty cool. Thaco plus three and damage is 1d4 plus three. Not usable by cleric mage. So Aerie can't use it. I could use it. Yeah, I only have a quarter staff plus one. It's not even that great. All right. These. Alright, so we got this. Taggart is not attacking. What do we got left? Just this one bounty hunter?
Every hamster has his day.
Some kind of wand. Obviously. Wand of the heavens. Oh yeah, flame strike. Nice, I love these. She'll be happy to have this. Yoshima, what's going on? Oh, he's stunned.
Nature's servant awaits.
There's a bunch of these antidotes. Give me another one. Okay. Chainmail. Now I think this is sanctuary. I think we can't injure this.
Feel the backhand of justice.
Yoshimo died. No way. Finger of death. No good. This is a tough bounty hunter. That helped. Toying between just raising him right now, but let's take care of this. That's all his stuff.
Fall, creature, and feed the earth!
Casting failure. I love to see that. Sweet.
See battle, Boo! Run, Boo, run!
Alright, we got scrolls of chain lightning and death spell. Some kind of magical bracers and a magical cloak. Nice. That's the chain lightning for Aerie. And I'll take the flesh to stone. Wait a second, I already had flesh to stone. What happened to the one flesh to stone that I had? Alright, it should say two there now, right? That's weird. Death spell. Ooh! Give me the death spell. Braces of defense AC 8. Yeah, that's, irrelevant. We all have much better than AC 8 at this point. Can you imagine if we need it? Oh yeah, AC 8. Awesome. We'd never make it this far. Cloak of the Shield. This cloak protects a sphere of energy that protects the wearer from missile weapons. It also slows melee weapons somewhat. Armor class plus 5 versus missile weapons plus 1 versus melee. Oh, these are charge abilities. 50 charges. Alright, we gotta raise him. I would go here. So it's a charge, so I think my armor class would go down then. Yep. Don't really want that to be happening. Cloak of Protection plus 1, yeah, her armor class will go down. Well, she doesn't have a cloak. Okay.
Yes?
You do that. And Viconia will do... Where is it? This.
You wouldn't hurt a gnome, would you?
I thank you, my lady, for your timely rescue. I'm afraid I did not give much thought as to what I would do after I removed my collar. It was foolish of me, I suppose, but I would rather be dead than remain enslaved to the Cambion forever. There has to be a way out of here somewhere. There's gotta be some way out of here. What do you mean by your collar? The warden keeps a large number of slaves here, prisoners that have been turned into thralls by magical collars that they wear that control them. They are next to impossible to remove. Mine had a small flaw in it, and I was able to squirm out of it not long ago, only to find that it was almost nowhere for me to go here in danger down every corridor. Nowhere to go? Is there no way out of here? The only sure way out of this planar prison is through the dark magic of the Cambion himself, but I doubt he would transport anyone out of here willingly. I'll have to force him to do it somehow, I guess. There be no physical exit that I know of. The portals lead only to other rooms within the prison, and there are no doors or windows, if indeed there is even an outside to speak of here. No, The only way one can leave is through the use of magic, powerful magic that only a few might have, to attract the conduit to this dim and forsaken place. Do you know where I might find Haer'Dalis and his troop? You are friends of the actors? Ah, then you may as well begin mourning them, my lady. They are in the warden's cells, awaiting transport to Duke Rowan's tower, I am told. The warden is directly north of here through the hallway, but I would advise against going down that path. You will see on the floor markings that the Tenari have left with their magic, portals that transport you to the other rooms of this prison. The ones in the hallway to the north you cannot avoid, and they bring you to the barracks where the warden keeps his personal soldiers and thralls. It is the most dangerous path to take. There is another way to reach the warden, a safer way, perhaps, that may serve your purpose, and perhaps mine as well. Might I tell you of it? You're already talking. You might as well just keep telling us. Very well, I'm listening. The warden is powerful by himself, true, but he is also protected by the many thralls under his control through the collars they wear. The passage to the east leads to the chambers of the Master of Thralls, a lesser Tenari who holds a device that I know allows him to control the collars. To the east, okay. Destroy that device and the thralls are freed. The warden is vulnerable, and I will be able to contact my newly freed friends. Some of them are mages who will teleport us away. As well, the portals on... So that's a way out, then. They'll teleport us away. As well, the portals on the floors to the east may be avoided. They lead only to other cells, I understand, and are full of naught but violent and dangerous creatures. I would not offer this chance, my lady, if I did not think you might have a chance against the warden himself. I can think of no other way for either of us to escape this place, truly. Why do I not simply free your thralls and have them teleport us away? Why must I fight the warden? There are many old and powerful magics in this prison, my lady. We might get away briefly, but the prison's magic would track us, and the warden would send powerful hunters very quickly. But the prison's magic dies with the warden. It is the only way. Very well, I will find this Master of Thralls and do as you suggest. Most excellent, my lady. Luck is smiling on me, truly, that the mere chance for true escape arrive with you through that conduit. I wish you every success. I wanted to ask more about the Cambion. It appears I have come through the portal only to enter some strange kind of prison that appears to be in another dimension. Haer'Dalis and his troop are nowhere in sight, but he did confront the bounty hunters and have found a gnome by the name of Taggett, who has apparently escaped from somewhere in this place.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I got another. Taggett told me that the warden of this prison keeps slaves who are controlled mentally through the magical collars that they wear. I should be wary of such devices if I find them. Haer'Dalis and his troop are being kept in cells with the warden in a room directly north of where I entered. Taggett warned me to be wary, however. Some of the hallways have markings that will teleport you to other rooms in the prison. If I head directly north, the markings lead to rooms full of the warden's guards. Bad news. Taggett has informed me that there is no actual physical exit from the prison. The only way out is through the warden himself or through some other powerful magic, such as the type Faerûn demonstrated when she summoned the conduits. Anything else? I have accepted Taggett's plan of an alternate route that may lead to a way out of here. Going east, Taggett suggests I find the Master of Thralls and destroy his orb, the device that allows control over the slaves through their collars. That done, the warden will not be protected and will be far easier to defeat, which, it seems, must be done lest the warden track any who leave, including us. Okay. Bad news. B. Be most careful, my lady. I understand the Master of Thralls to be a fearsome opponent, but you must destroy his device. The Thralls must be free.